Go.
Right. All right, everybody. This is our patterns class for Thursday. And so today we start with the basic one. Remember, we're doing hand changes. Follow that up with a right turn for the followers. As she completes her turn, we bring her left hand over, switching hands. Right hand is going to be on top, left on the bottom. Open, break. Bring her over to her right. We turn her to the right. Step on the knee. One, two, it's another cross body. We turn her to the right again. Followed by a basic. Two, three. For now, my left is going to go up and I'm going to do half a left turn. One, two, three. I'm going to cross my right foot in front. Do the equivalent of a cross body lead. Switch hands. I'm going to bring my right hand over to my left shoulder. And I'm going to let go. Bring my left to my right. And I'm going to ask for her hand with mine before I let go with my left. Then I step side on my right foot, she steps across, she turns right, I turn left, then cross by knee. One, two, three, four, five, six. Let me do another cross by knee, give me a different angle. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. We do the right turn with the hand switch. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two. We do our open break, right turn. Five, six, stepping across. One, two, five, six, seven, basic. One. And we do our left turn. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two. Let it go right. Five, six, seven, eight. And cross by the lead. And five, six, seven, eight. Very good. Yeah, very good.